Hi, I'm Niklas Fast. I'm here today to give you a few small tips on how to introduce juniors to golf. And with me today, I've brought my son, Adam, who's going to try to help and show us a little bit how this is done. A good place to start is to get a proper grip. Without being too technical about it, you want to start with your left hand and put the right hand on top. You like to show us, Adam?
Yeah.
Yeah, like that. I feel that if you can get it somewhere there or thereabouts, that's a great place to start and not be too concerned with the details of it for a kid, as they will feel their own way and get comfortable with time and gradually more technically correct as well. Moving on from the grip, a good setup is essential to give the kids a good way to swing the ball. Would you like to show us there, Adam? Not too wide stance, good distance from the ball, could be a little wider maybe to get power. That's pretty good there. Again, there or thereabouts, we'll give the kids good starting point, and from there on, we'll get to the swing.